Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Adobe Photoshop Express on your Windows 10 or 11 devices, that also for free. Yes guys, this is for free and you can download it from an official store for free. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Let's get started. Guys, to install the Adobe Photoshop Express on your Windows operating system for free, just go to the Microsoft Store. If you don't have find the Microsoft Store on your taskbar, then go to the search and search for Microsoft Store. You will find the Microsoft Store app under best match result. Click on that. So once it loaded, find search on the top and search for Adobe Photoshop and hit enter to search. Later switch the tab to apps and there you can find the Adobe Photoshop is paid, but also you can find that Adobe Photoshop Express with free advanced features that you can use. So just click on the Adobe Photoshop Express and in the left sidebar you will find get button to install. Just click on that. Guys, it's going to download and install on our Windows operating system. Let me come back once it finished. Guys, this is around 50 MB only. So make sure you have connected with the internet and wait for a few moments. Now it's going to install on my Windows operating system. This Microsoft Store, similar market store of Google Play Store. So if you want to install any Windows applications, you can come here by opening the Microsoft Store and you can use the search bar to search the application and install. Okay, the Adobe Photoshop Express application has installed on my PC. Now you find the open button here or just close the Microsoft Store and you can open the application by searching on Windows search bar like Adobe Photoshop or Adobe Photoshop Express and click on the best match result on the application. So once you launch the application, you will find a welcome screen. Just hit next, 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 and next. And finally hit the get started button. First of all, you have to sign in to use this application. So you can continue with any third party signups or you can use the Adobe Photoshop Express mobile app. Let me sign in. Yes, once you successfully signed in, you will find open link button. Click on that. Now let's say continue. Now you are able to use this application. You can continue with your connected camera or you can use the picture library. Let me click on that. I have downloaded an image here. Let me open that. Now you can use this application with the advanced features like the filters that you can apply easily and you can crop, and then you'll be having the aspect ratio, also many more options, and you can play with the lighting with intensity, and majorly you will be having spot heal brush. Here you can use this to heal some parts and you can apply the red eye category and many more. So after the edit is done, you can save or share this image. I'm going to save this. So that's it guys, this is how you can easily and freely download the Adobe Photoshop Express on our Windows operating system for free and use it in a minute. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.